So in terms of crafting the right tagline, there's a little bit of an art to this, but in general, I like to recommend that you keep it as simple as possible. Okay, so you don't want to convolute it. You don't want to be describing too much. Keep it short. And so what I recommend is make sure that it can fit on a t-shirt. If it can fit on a t-shirt, you know, as a slogan that you'd have typically on a t-shirt, then that's a good length for a tagline because you want it to be memorable. And this is the key part of it, is you want to have people recognize your brand or associate your brand with that message, whatever that message is that's within that tagline. So the shorter it is, and those examples that I gave you at the beginning, so the got milk and just do it and I'm loving it, those are really, really short, right? And very memorable. And so when we hear it over and over and over again in the marketing that those companies push out, it sticks. And that's what we want to do with our taglines as well. So keep it simple, keep it short. Don't get too cutesy with it, and you don't have to be witty with it either, because sometimes that can confuse the audience a little bit. What you want is for them to get it immediately.